How you guys doing? Thank you for joining me on SB252. So the Tennessee football team, we all know, has been going through a lot in the last couple of days, or the last week, per se. But now they've just fired their athletic director, John Currie. And we all know a lot of people have been calling for his firing due to the fact that he actually was interested in hiring Greg Schiano. And we all know by now that Greg Schiano was at Penn State while the things that Jerry Sandusky did were occurring. And a lot of people thought that possibly Greg Schiano was involved in what occurred and whatnot. But ultimately, we don't know. But that's why a lot of Tennessee fans and a lot of people didn't want Greg Schiano to be hired. So a lot of people were calling for the athletic director's firing because they said, hey, you know, he would hire a guy like that. But Tennessee has now chosen to fire him. But we don't know if they fired him because of that, or if they just fired him because they can't get anybody to come take the job. They've tried so many people to get this job. They tried to get Mike Gundy from Oklahoma State, the famous guy that said, I'm a man, I'm 40. You know, they tried to get him. They tried to get the Duke head coach. There's other, Washington State's head coach they tried to get. Purdue. And it just seems as if they can't get anybody in the door. Even their former coach, that coached Alabama at offensive coordinator, Lane Kiffin, even he's come out and mocked Tennessee, and he clearly doesn't want the job. So it seems as if no one wants to come to Tennessee, and their last option, their only option, is to fire the athletic director because they just don't have any other options because no one's going to go coach for them. They've even inquired on trying to get former Texas A&M coach Sumlin, Kevin Sumlin. They've tried to get him. We don't know if he's going to come yet. But Tennessee clearly has a big issue, and this last week is really going to hurt them, not just now, but it's really going to hurt them in the long term because they're not going to get their top priority coach. They're not going to get what they want. So Tennessee football fans, this is absolutely catastrophic what has transpired within the last week, and hopefully they're able to find some type of head coach soon, and maybe this firing of the athletic director will be the first step in the right direction to get another coach. Well, anyway, thank you for joining me on SB252. I'll talk to you guys later. Just wanted to tell you guys the news. See you guys later.